hard question to compare movies of one era to another. I'll tell you why. So I say that you have to judge movies in terms, to an extent, of the society that give rise to them. Any art form is a representation of the culture from which it springs. So when we have movies that are radically different from movies where you have the slick, well-groomed hero and heroine in the old days, that's because the anti-hero with a grungy look is today's hero. And if that's the way it is, that's the way it is.